stretch, basically what you're going to do is drop the knee on the ground. You want to make sure you have some mats, you got some padding here. But this leg is going to be leaning to the side. This knee is going to be pointed out, kind of duck foot. What we're trying to do is we're trying to lean in the knee, get the knee past the toe over here, as well as hit the inner thigh on this side. Just keep leaning into this side, stretch it out. So you're feeling a lot of inner thigh here, a lot of hamstring, and a little bit of inner thigh on this other side. And then we'll swap it up, drop this knee in. This toe's flared out, duck footed, leaning to the side. And the goal is to get more lateral with this leg right here. And again, to get the knee out over the toe.